that you thought you hear in the streets. This is not about peace, because when our children can't have peace, when they can't have peace going to the mall, when they can't have peace in their beds at night, when they can't have peace in the classroom, when they can't have peace in inequitable healthcare systems, there will be no peace. And so right now we declare that corrupt politicians won't have any peace. These are men and women.